We support vaccine efforts across the country, and right now it is time for all of us to get our flu shot. And if you've been vaccinated against COVID and are at least 2 months out from your last shot, it is also time for you to get the new COVID vaccine booster. I know a lot of us have a lot going on already this fall, so it may seem like it's hard to find a few hours to go get your vaccines either this week or next week. But remember why we all do this. This is prevention. If we don't have a few hours now, we won't have a few days or weeks or potentially worse to get sick with flu or with COVID this fall or winter. And we also don't want to get the people around us sick. COVID and flu can both be prevented by vaccines, and it's also safe to get both vaccines on the same day, and I'm going to show you that. I'm based out of Durham, North Carolina, and our awesome VA team here is going to help me get both my COVID and my flu shot in one visit today. Thanks for coming with me. Flu and COVID vaccines are available across the United States, in VA, and also in the community. And you don't have to get them on the same day, but please don't put it off. Make a plan to get both vaccines as soon as you can. It only takes a couple of minutes. And when you get vaccinated, you protect yourself, you protect the people around you, and you also protect whatever you have planned for this fall or this winter or the holidays ahead.